himself into a shower chair and bathe himself easily and safely, so I would help him out with that. And, you know, seeing that really inspired me to want to give people independence and the dignity in their later years to be able to take care of themselves, you know. So that's what we do. We create options in the bathroom so they can really take care of themselves and be.
Why is he stopped in the middle of the road? Learn how to drive.